How to safely eject an external hard drive from an Android phone. So to eject it, let's first connect it there. All it has is just an adapter. So now the phone is powering the hard drive and you can access the contents through a file manager and USB storage. That's the drive. Okay, so let's close the file manager. To eject it from the phone, swipe down from the top, and it has this one, the middle one, Android system, and below it says USB drive. You have to tap on the green text on that Android system there, and now you have eject. After you tap on eject, the LED will stop and the message will be shown: USB drive has been ejected. It was barely visible down here, so the LED is not flashing anymore, and you can safely remove the hard drive from the Android smartphone.